Legislation to prevent future rail disasters advanced out of a U.S. Senate committee today. The Railway Safety Act is co-sponsored by Pennsylvania Senators Bob Casey and John Fetterman. It stems from the toxic train derailment in East Palestine, Ohio, just over the Pennsylvania border. The bill improves protocols and increases fines.